After praising Allah and sending peace and blessings upon the best of creation, I give you all, my brothers and sisters, of course, the best of greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. No, brothers, today is a special day. Not only is the weather great, but today is a day full of barakah. So when I give you salam today, I want the best of salam given back to me with the best of energy. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah. Brothers and sisters, my name is Adil, Riaz. I am from the Nikah Company, and it's a great honor for myself and our team to be here today to share this beautiful, beautiful day with a very special brother, Fayaaz Chowdhury. SubhanAllah, when we were asked to attend today, we were asked to host this evening or this afternoon, many things went through my mind, and I sat there and I looked at Fayaaz, and SubhanAllah, I saw so much stress, so much emotion, so much positivity, all in one. And I thought, wow, that is exactly what it means to be a group. I speak of purification, I speak of Qur'an. I'd now like to invite another beautiful brother, an incredible brother, inshallah, with one of the most precious voices I've ever heard, to recite a beautiful verse from the Holy Qur'an, and that is no other than our beloved Sultan Ahmed. Jazakumullah khair.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, welcome to this auspicious occasion. I'll be reciting, first of all, from Surah Al-Fatiha, the most common surah that all of us know. And following that, I'll be reciting a few verses from Surah Al-Nisa. And I'll also translate the verses from that surah, inshallah. So bear with me.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين
آمين
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. O mankind, fear your Lord who created you from a single soul, and from it created its match and spread many men and women from the two. Fear Allah, in whose name you ask each other for your rights, and fear the violation of the rights of the ruling.
With that being said, we are now going to take that step. I said we. I feel like we're going to take this step with Fayaaz. But it's going to be Fayaaz taking the step, inshallah, but we're going to be joining him. Is that right? Okay, what me and Sultan are going to take? No, are we taking this journey with him, inshallah? Yes, bismillah. So inshallah, with that being said, I'd like to invite Ustad Shabbir Hassan, inshallah, from the Nikah Company to perform this Nikah, inshallah, Allah for Fayaaz to take that beautiful step into a positive journey.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له ونشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون وقال تعالى يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا وقال تعالى يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد فإن خير الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم النكاح من سنتي وقال عليه الصلاة والسلام فمن رغب عن سنتي فليس مني Respected brothers, sisters and elders in Islam Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh I begin by praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the most high and the most merciful And I send my peace and salutations upon our beloved messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So firstly we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he has allowed us all to gather here on this very auspicious and very momentous occasion. Today we are gathered on the 18th of Rajab. The 18th of Rajab 1438, which coincides with the 15th of April 2017. We are here, of course, to witness the nikah, the Islamic marriage between our dear brother here, Fayaaz Ahmed Ma'ruf Chowdhury, and our dear sister, Shelina Akhtar Runa. For the main part, I'm going to be speaking directly to the groom, Fayaaz Ahmed Ma'ruf Chowdhury. So, as you've just heard, the representative, the father, has given Shelina Akhtar Runa in your nikah. So if you are happy to proceed in front of all of the witnesses with no objections, then please repeat the following after me. I, Fayaaz Ahmed Ma'ruf Chowdhury.
I, Fayaaz Ahmed Ma'ruf Chowdhury.
Accept Shelina Akhtar Runa as my wife.
Accept Shelina Akhtar Runa as my wife.
And I marry her.
And I marry her.
According to the teachings of the Qur'an and Sunnah.
According to the teachings of the Qur'an and Sunnah.
Takbir! Alhamdulillah. Through the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the nikah has officially been completed and sister Shelina is now officially married to our brother Fayaaz. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless them. Barakallahu lakuma wa baraka alaykuma wa jama'a baynakuma fi khayr. We ask you all inshallah to kindly join me in a very short dua. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahmanir Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin, Iyyaka Na'budu wa Iyyaka Nasta'een, Ihdina Siraata Al-Mustaqeem, Siraata Alladheena An'amta Alayhim, Min An-Nabiyyin, Was-Siddiqeen, Wash-Shuhada'i Was-Salihin, Wa Hasuna Ulaika Rafiqa. ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين وجعلنا للمتقين إماما يا الله please bless us please bless our spouses and our families يا الله accept this nikah ceremony from us accept this gathering today يا الله bless the newly married couple bless their homes bless their families يا الله bring happiness into their homes bring barakah into their homes bring mercy and love into their homes as you have described in your holy book يا الله Allow the bride and groom to carry out actions that please you and that bring them closer to you, Ya Allah, and place between them love and mercy. Ya Allah, make them the coolness of each other's eyes.
Jazakallah khair for that, subhanAllah Ustaz. I mean, well, Fayaaz, if anyone can join me and say congratulations to Fayaaz. Anyone? Yeah, that's it. We had the sisters from across the room, but we've got to have a massive round of applause for our brother Fayaaz, inshallAllah. Yes. Now,